Gentlemen, we as Christians are able to answer that question. We're going to stop here.